Melbourne man in his 20s has claimed his half share of last night's $100 million Powerball jackpot.
Oh my gosh.
Get this, guys. This was the first time he'd ever played Powerball. He plans to keep working but will help his parents retire immediately. The other winning ticket belonged to two grandparents from Rockhampton in Queensland. They plan to share their $50 million with family. What? First time.
Do you feel as a Gen Z, they'd be quite nice? Like, he's got his parents going, you can live at my house. There you go. I'll look after you.
I don't know. I just think you shouldn't be allowed to win until you've played for a decade.
Yeah. Become jaded.
Yeah, says someone who's definitely played for a decade.
Maybe. Yeah.